Hey guys, it's Kristen Raza and happy Memorial Day weekend. I am getting ready to head out on a family hike and actually we're going to hit a couple locations today, upstate, Union, Connecticut, not even sure where we're going. But I always bring a few essential oils with me, and especially this year with ticks being such a concern, I've got my Terra Shield. I'm bringing it in the spray bottle, and I want to make sure everyone who's hiking today gets some of this to really protect us from the ticks and other insects. I like to travel light when we're hiking, so I bring my On Guard as well, and it's a great immune protection. So if you've got to use those state park and rec or whatever their bathrooms, we'll use that term loosely. I always want to make sure I have some On Guard to put on my hands afterwards. And of course, post-hike, Deep Blue in the roller ball, really easy for everyone to pass around and just put a little on any aching muscles. And finally, just because, frankincense, because when in doubt, grab Frank. So that's what I'm bringing on our hike today. And those essential oils will help us stay healthy and keep us safe and enjoy the weekend. Do something fun, get out and get in nature. Bye.